Yeah, and we now have a developing story. Now, emergency responders in Marshfield say an unresponsive man was taken to the hospital after being pulled from the water.
The police department was called just after 9 a.m. when a man in his 50s fell into the water at the Marshfield town pier.
Medical responders performed CPR to the scene, but the man was still unresponsive when he was taken to South Shore Hospital.
We will update you on this developing story as more information becomes.